So we finally get a reveal of the Gizmo's abilities, and you know, they seem really promising. I really like that we get a new support character in the game. It's not a killer, not an assassin or brawler or something, bruiser, and that's pretty good. So I'm pretty excited about this one. Tell me your thoughts in the comments down below. Do you like Gizmo or not? I would like to know your thoughts.